Guys, nandito na pala ako. Kanina ko pa nadaanan. Ito ang Chelsea Grand Cafe. We're in the re-release dito sa Philippines. Ang pangalan niya is Barlico Coffee.
Coded sila, which is yung papunta is east. And mamaya going through Serendra, I think. Pero ayun, mamaya malalaman natin.
Hi guys, where am I at? I'm in Metro Market. At pupunta na ako sa aming destination at sasabihin ko kung saan coffee shop kami pupunta at titikim ng sarap na coffee. Yes! Okay, hello guys. Andito na ako sa loob ng Market. Eh, ang aking pupuntahan is Chelsea Grand Cafe. Nandito sa may malapit sa may ano, market. And ayan, kasi meron ano, isang coffee brand na i-release ngayon. Mamaya mayan natin at titikman natin ang isang masarap na coffee. Nice. And eto na rin sa episode na to, i-release ko na talaga birth ng aking panibagong segment, which is Where is Yan? Dito, malalaman ninyo yung mga pinupuntahan kong events like Toycon and everything, dahil ang dami ko na pupuntahang events place na hindi naman talaga yun yung dati kong talagang focus. And alam mo yun, ang daming blessings na pupunta sa akin and nakakapunta ako sa ganito. So, ayan, this is the launch of my new episodes. So, makikita nyo na rin sa aking bagong playlist. Ayan, in the coming days. Serendra na ako. Yung nasa likod nyo na kung nakikita ninyo, yung market. Nakatawid na ako dito. And hinahanap ko na yung Chelsea Grand Cafe. Ito ang Chelsea Grand Cafe. Anhin ng isang brand na i-ano namin, i-release dito sa Philippines. Ang pangalan niya is Barlico Coffee. Siyempre, going around here and siyempre, dahil napaaga tayo, magtitingin tayo ng mga magagandang lugar dito sa may... Saan ba ako? Saan ba ulito? Basta, dito sa vicinity. Ah, di ba? Sorry, ano? Makalimutin ako sa mga lugar. Ayun.
So I'm trying to promote this to mothers, especially nursing mothers, pregnant mothers. So barley, which comes from the family of oats, grains, and these are what you call the good carbohydrates. Then why barley? Definitely, since it's coming from the the good carbohydrates or oats, it actually gives you the roughage, so you don't get easily get hungry. And of course, it helps in, it promotes good digestive tract. Therefore, you don't get constipated. And of course, it promotes bone health and lowers cholesterol for those of you guys who are actually having an increased blood pressure. And it reduces the possibility of getting cancer. Chicory is another ingredient for this barlico, wherein you get to get this thing from greens or the greens family. And basically, it's more of the promoting the antioxidant. It actually gives you the taste of the coffee.
Sir, naubos yung sang. Actually, ubos na yung ano eh. Ubos na itong barley ko. Ang sarap din ng ano. Yung gusto kang ipaglaban pero walang naglalaban sa'yo kasi walang tumatanggol kaya siya lang ang nagtatanggol sa'yo. Black coffee. Pero ang ano ah, wait ang eye confused. Ito ang naka-intrigue kasi hindi ano siya coffee substitute like pero ang tapang niya ang tapang niya pero ano hindi siya katulad din ng dalawa na parang ano siya oh kaya ko ipaglaban ayun at saka ang sarap niya yun na lang. Naantay ko yung ano yung
I always yung, say na black guys but if it's a
ulit ko lang sinabi nila sa harapan na yun. It's a barley and
I really don't like that
thing. Yung isang pang ano, isang pang wow, ay may yung lumapit sa akin. Hindi ko nga lang na-record kasi mukha nangyari pero ayan. Para malaman, sana magandang mangyayari.
By the way, guys,
habang nag-aantay tayo, gusto ko rin malaman na this vlog is actually first time kong mag-sit up vlog outside of the house. Mostly nag-sit up ako, napunta ako sa may garahe, punta ako sa may balkonahe. Ngayon nandito ako sa Chelsea Grand Cafe at ngayon may sinerp silang food which is I don't know what it means, pero it's a honeycomb cookie. Oh, cute. It's a good cookie. Nauna yung coffee, hindi ko naantay si ano, pero sana okay lang din sana siya pag ano, pag pinagsama mo siya with yung black coffee. Imagine ko na lang siya pag nung iniinom ko yung black coffee tapos ano kaya lasa niya if etong cookie na to ang kinain natin. Now, ang sarap pa. Hindi ko ma-imagine na nagawa nilang isama sa cookie yung itong cereal
Tapos lasang ano pa siya? Parang ang nagmakain ng makain ka ng cereal sa cookie. Pero legit, it's a legit one. Sarap. Guys, sa sarap ng ano ng cookie na binigay nila. Kinakamay ko na po siya. Alam kong restaurant to pero hindi ko mapigilan ng sarap kaya.
Let's get up.
Kung gusto nyo ng ano, isang vibe na place to sit up, doing your work while nasitting a coffee. Magandang place itong ano, Chelsea Grand Cafe. Kung siyang wide variety of shortcakes and ano na pwede nyo siyang partner sa kanilang coffee na coffee or any other drinks na kinakain nila. Kaya na nini-deserve nila para sa inyo. So it's a good place and this is also the place for this grand lunch of Barlico Coffee.
Yeah. So ngayon, meron na tayong cappuccino. At yung last ano nila is Team Brulia Croissant. Cream Brulia Croissant. Ayan. Ito ay sarap siguro nga ni ka-partner siya sa cappuccino at may nagsasalita tungkol doon sa cappuccino. So let's go ahead and take that.
So obviously it was very hard to give up caffeine in general. Even finding an alternative such as green tea or any type of tea that still has caffeine. So if you ever realize or notice yourself having anxiety before say a presentation, it's actually a bad thing to have a cup of coffee before that. So luckily, they just brought in Barlico last month and I've been drinking it for the past month and it has changed my life.
Natin yung lasa nito cappuccino kasama ang cream brulee croissant. Ang social ko doon.
It's already coffee. The smell of their coffee. Even if you're not.
Ay, no mo.
May ano siya, may cream na siya.
No mo.
Meron silang tradition wherein they roast rice. Inano nila sa isang kawali na walang mantika or kahit ano, lalagyan nila doon yung bigas, then lulutuin nila yun hanggang masunog. Tapos, pagkano na, yung super sunog na siya, ilalagay siya sa loob ng ano, yung takore. Tapos iyano nila, sa takore. And then, iyano nila doon, papukuloy nila yun. And yun yung magiging kape. This is a brewed coffee, which is kanin naman. Magagaling din na ngayon ko lang din nalalaman ng mga ganito na hindi ko pala alam na it's a coffee substitute.
And there's also a blogger now. Jazz asking
ano, ito isa sa mga ano problema ng mga mobile vloggers kasi ngayon 10% na lang ang aking ano and siguro dito ko na tatapusin ng yung aking vlog for now and mamaya pag-search pa natin sana mag-continue pa to. So don't forget to get a thumbs up, that's a good thing, gawin yung blue yan and also click the subscribe button and that's a good thing as well.
Subscribe!
Yes, and also, click nyo ninyo yung bell kasi para pag gusto nyo kung subay pa yan sa mga susunod kong bell! Yes. Makikita nyo yung mga susunod kong parang ano, gagawin. So, this is my first at Wear AC app. It will be, I think it's only for weekdays na alam mo pa kailan. And yung ano ko, set up vlogs ko, which is random from A to Z, every Saturday, 6 p.m. By the way, this is it. Bye!
coming all the way from Imus, Cavite. If you are late, he came from Imus, guys. Wow. Congratulations to Mr. Azarich! You came from Las Piñas, I'm from Las Piñas. Some people are representing today. Okay, so he is a vlogger. And this is coming from Azarich Buscano. Yeah, so thank you so much. You have our GCs coming from Grand Chatty Cafe. And of course, you get a package from Sacred.